MCs wanna know how to rap, but why the DJ cut the record scratching back to back? But every time they try, things will sound wicked. Now here's a little sample on the way they kicked it.
One for the money, two for the baby. If Scarecrow is in the place, DJ 10 Man is on the wheel.
That's it, I think they got that deal. Then this little girl tried to get back home, right back in HP where the freak belong. Now on this journey, she met nice friends, a bunch of short people around 3'10". He told the problem and they said, oh, you must see the wizard, he's not so far. This might sound strange and a little bizarre, but he'll take you back in his Jaguar car. Just follow the path down the yellow brick road, and off in the sunset is where they go singing.
Well, this is the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. Well, this is the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz.
The man is broke off, he ran to problems, and there was only one person out there could solve him. That's a fairy godmother, the one who knows, who's standing by her side wherever she goes. But Dorothy didn't know that the lady was there, and there's a couple times when the girl was scared, like the time she ran into the Wicked Witch of the West. She had a big black hat, a long black dress. Then you could tell she had no taste in clothes. I had a big black pimple on the side of her nose. Then everyone was scared this one Wicked Witch.
What about the wizard?
I couldn't stand that,
Larry.
But I'm not going to kick it right now. I'll tell you a little later when the kid's not around. Well, anyway, just to get to my rap, but first let me think where I was at. Dumb. In the mid two other woods, hungry as hell from skipping down a brick road. Stomach growl, loud sound like a toe.
Ready.
The witch peeked the scene and went in attacking off a poor Lord Dorothy, a poison Big Mac. And just like a kid with an appetite,
did she eat it?
Damn right, with just one bite. Now she's feeling drowsy and baby upset, and her friends is out skeezing with some girlies they met.
Aww.
Good thing her godmother was on the scene. Joy, love, and peace is what she brings. Taking poor Dorothy to meet the king, and as she flew off, I could hear her sing.
The wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. Love to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz.
Does she know the deal when times is ill? The man who chill and put things at will.
Larry, laugh, so don't let that slip.
On with the story, let me get to grip.
Word.
Inside this castle, the lady flew. Asked out the problem like I didn't know. She said the poor little girl is poison stone, and I like to get to better and take her back home. She had a couple friends, but her friends are gone. So I got pulled off, you have to roll along. I just sprinkle this on her when she awakes. She be back home in Philly listening to my tape. No need to stick around, no need to wait. Thanks to her godmother, Dorothy's safe. Just do me this favor if you don't mind. I'm gonna ask you this just this one time. If you see the skinny lady flying on a stick, tell I'm gonna kick her anus, old skinny witch. Dig me?
Word.
Peace.
Alright.
And we'll meet again in some other life. But in the meantime, the wish should be a smooth mad magician.
Smooth mad magician.
Smooth mad magician, we're up. See ya.
See ya. Mr. Wizard, Mr. Wizard, whatever happened to Dorothy?
Well, it went like this. Dorothy tapped the Gucci sneakers 3 times and she got home chill. The Wicked Witch collided with a 747 jet and bust her grill. Dorothy got mother went and singing and she became famous. And Dorothy 3 friends went out skeezing and forgot that Jimmy and them freaks burnt they anus.
The wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz.
A wizard. Love to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz.
This has been another Chuck Nice 3 times dope production, y'all. And I'm on it.